can also tell it's a salty because of the type of lifeboard it carries in the back. So you see that orange thing kind of pointed down towards the water? That boat's specially designed to help shipwrecked sailors survive on the oceans for extended periods of time. Now we saw something pretty similar to that in some movie Captain Phillips. So there's something pretty important you gotta own when you notice an own island. A boat. So luckily for the island owners, both of our local grocery stores, even their local hardware store, have docks ready for locations. So all you have to do is open the boat, run over and grab what you need. Trash, you throw it back into the boat, take it over to the mainland to one of the local marinas, one of those municipalities, hand it off to them and they'll take care of it for you. By the island owners will keep the personal vehicles at the local marinas, and then they keep their boats there in the off-season. So they have an agreement where they keep the dumpsters at the marinas. But a couple of the islands that sit right across Mellon's Bay, they actually sit within village limits. So the village DPW has a little 14-foot liquid boat they use to go around to those islands every Tuesday morning, and they pick up the garbage just like they do the houses right inside of the village. A lot of the smaller camps and cabins that we're going to see will use generators. Some will use propane stoves, propane vans.